This is all my fault. Jason? Where am I? You're in your house. I'll explain. Just come on. Abby, get out. Abby. My head hurts. Oh, my neck hurts really bad. That's normal. Everything's fine. But what did you do to me? Oh. Abby, I can't explain this, but... Abby, I'm a vampire. Vampires don't exist. Am I dreaming? No, you aren't dreaming, I swear. Like, this is reality. Then where is proof? Look. Everybody could have, anyone could have two red dots on their neck. You could have just drawn it on there with marker. Then how come some of my friends are also vampires have it? I'm confused. Jason, help me. Take off your collar and look at your neck. I bit you. Oh, what the heck? I don't understand. That's perfectly normal. It's okay. Don't come near me. See, you usually can't punch me like that. Jason, what's the meaning of all this? I don't get it. It's okay. Just stay calm. It's okay. Should we leave you alone? Yeah, I think that would be a good idea. Let's go. Okay, man. What is going on? Okay, well, do you remember last night when I got you up at 3 in the morning because I wanted to go on a date with you? Yeah. And then I took you home, but I said I had to go. And before I went, I kissed you. Yes? What does that have to do with this? Well, I was kissing you. I bit you on the neck. I'm a vampire. Abby, I told you. Okay. But what are we gonna do about it? I mean, you can't go to school anymore. Actually, you can. You have to be wearing sunscreen at all times. But where am I gonna go to school? We have Vampire Academy. That's where I go to school. Okay, can we go then? John, Luke, get over here! What's up? Come on, we're going to Vampire Academy. Okay then. Come on, Luke.